Good morning, everybody. Jeff from Rust Bucket Valley Garage. I'd like to show you something you may not have seen before. This is a catalytic converter unit that is off of the JK build. And the reason we took and pulled this off, and there was all shielding all over this, there's a big dent right here. Okay. And you can see that the side is quite caved in. So we were wondering whether the element that is inside of this is damaged. If the element inside this is damaged, there is a possibility that the element may fragment and go into smaller pieces and jam up the rest of the exhaust system. And it really cuts down the performance of the engine. This is off a six-cylinder. It's a 3.6-liter Chrysler Mopar engine that they take and put in the Jeeps. It's been Chrysler Mopar for a little while. So this right here is an expensive little unit. If we were in any other state except Colorado, New York, or California, if we were in any other state, this would be kind of a cheap item at about $400 or $500. This right here, California Air Resources Board, which is CARB, certifies these things in California, and what the difference between the federal emission standard and the California emission standard is the California emission standard requires this catalytic converter to be more efficient and remove more pollutants from the air. As a result of that, we have the opportunity of paying about five times the amount for this part than we would pay if we were in any other state. You can get one of these that meets federal emission standards for about $400 or $500. The one for California is $2,400. Okay. Unfortunately, it looks like we might have to find one. The reason is because the element inside this is broke. So how did we take and find that out? Well, we took it off the vehicle and we removed the oxygen sensors. This, the engine, side of the engine would be right here. This would be the upstream oxygen sensor. And there is another oxygen sensor here on the back that is the downstream, which means that the element, the catalytic element, is in this area right here. So what we can do is we can take this device. This is called a borescope, which is a camera on a stick, that we can take and stick in there. And we can take, it's got a little light in it. We'd stick it in here and we can take a look at the catalytic element and see what it looks like. It looks like a ceramic element with a bunch of real small holes in it. And so anyway, what we're going to do is we're going to take this and take a look inside and see if we can take in and see if we can figure out what's going on. Now, just using the light that's in here, you can see that the catalytic element is fractured. Okay, it's in a bunch of pieces, and that's kind of what the inside of a catalytic converter looks like. See if we can get a better view. So that's what the catalytic element looks like. Okay, you can take and go into real tight places with this, and it really takes and helps you out quite a lot. There's a lot of fractures in the element. So this is kind of like a honeycomb, and the exhaust gases go through this honeycomb, and it will take and strip off the molecules of the bad gases, and what comes out the exhaust pipe is markedly cleaner. Okay, so you can get a real good view of it right there. See how it's broke? So that is the reason that we have to take and replace that. Let's take a look from the other side. So here we are, we're looking at the other side, and you'll see this is broke on this side too. So all these cracks in here, it should be uniform. And so this is what the impact did. This is a ceramic element, and it just broke it into a bunch of pieces. That is the reason that we have to take and replace this. This is going to be an expensive part. So hopefully, giving you a little bit of information, and you can see what the inside of a catalytic converter looks like and basically how it works. And oh, one additional note, to take and buy this, several thousand dollars, scrap value, $75. What they do is they take the metal housing off the outside, and they take the element that we just looked at, the kind of honeycomb, and they crush that. And it has, that element has some very expensive metals in it. Platinum is one of them that it uses to take and strip the molecules off the bad gases and put out less bad gases. I'm not going to say good gases, but better gases. And they have a way of extracting that metal out of that crushed ceramic compound. And that's what all the big deal is about stealing catalytic converters and everything. And so you get $75 for it, and it costs you $2,400 to replace it. So, yeah, that's a really bad thing. It's unfortunate. These catalytic converters on the Jeep are way up under the engine. The chance of them being taken is rather remote. So if you want to cut down a catalytic converter theft, buy a Jeep. That's basically what it is. Anyway, please subscribe and hit the notification button. When you do, you will be the first to know when we do something new. Thank you so much for stopping by. We appreciate all your comments and your likes. Have a wonderful day. We'll see you next time.